Yeah, well, I mean, they, they're tweeting about it. I guess we have to make room for them. And, you know, on the post-collision side, I think when kids come here and they aspire to one day be a professional, having a stage where that's already set makes it easier for them to transition. You know, you get football players that come, they want to go in the NFL. Why not the same thing here? Why not have track athletes come? And I'm sure you guys know some of the names of the people that, that I coach, and they're excited. As if I was, I don't know if they're more excited than I am, but they're certainly fired up to be here. It's a place special, yeah. So they'll be coming. The people who are fit will be coming. And what they offer is a huge amount of knowledge and experience to our student athletes. I mean, these people have won Olympic medals and world records. Just imagine if you're scared before the NCAA championship, you're sitting next to a person that's like, oh, God, I went to the Olympic trials and I choked. I didn't even make the final. So big deal. Let's deal with this. And I think it makes it easier for the kids to feel like it's going to be all right. So they play a huge part on not my success, because the development is I had to develop them, but on the success of our student athletes. And they're involved, and they're not just training. They're coaches. They're setting up hurdles and setting up blocks and talking to the kids about, you know, nerves and things like that. So the professional group is not just professional group. They're volunteer coaches. They're people that work with our student athletes and talk about technical aspects and make adjustments. So they're fully integrated in that. And that's what's cool about it, is that it becomes, when you have a world record holder setting up your hurdles for warm-up, I think it's kind of intimidating to the competitors, and kind of cool is that, oh yeah, my hurdle goes right here, please. And they don't mind doing it.
Sydney, do you call that group?
Pardon me?
Sydney?
Yeah.
What about former Kentucky athletes?
Are you
thinking about transferring to Texas?
I mean, right now, I'm not interested in ramsacking in any place. My goal is right here. I want to focus on the kids who are on this team and who are part of this team. But I'm not encouraging any of that. That's not the quality that I think Chris expects from me. I'm not doing that. I'm not inviting anybody to do anything. I just need to deal with what we have here. I got plenty of issues here to deal with. So the last thing I need to do is add more headaches for us. So I'm not encouraging anything. They make their own decision. But my concern is student athletes on this campus.
So along those lines, I think Texas had 20 entries total in the NCAA.